We are very happy today that Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University, in collaboration with PCRA from the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas, is conducting cyclothon to bring about awareness amongst a large student and a teacher community in our campus. First of all, I must laud the efforts of PCRA for making a lot of efforts in bringing about awareness about oil conservation, as well also, promoting the non-motorized transportation. And we know that, I think it's a win-win, when you conserve the resources, natural resources, which are going to be depleted, in coming times, and also bring down the pollution. I think it brings benefit to everybody. I think today, if there is anything which is impacting the society, it is the pollution and the ill health. And when we are promoting a non-motorized kind of a transportation, not only it is helping us reducing the pollution, reducing the carbon emission, but it's also bringing about health benefits indirectly. I think a lot of countries all over the world have cycle laws, and it's a great initiative, great endeavor, and we at the university, we are encouraging our students to use cycles for local movements. And in fact, we are tying up with a company where we can put up a cycle stand at the metro station and cycle stand here within the campus. We already had an agreement with them, so that instead of bringing them in a van or they're taking up some otherwise motorized transport, they can use a bike to travel from the metro station to the campus and return back. I think this is a great initiative. We should bring about this awareness at a much bigger level. And I hopefully, this not only will bring down about the pollution, which is really bothering us these days, but also I think it will bring more health benefits in terms of walking, in terms of cycling, because, today I think, this is happening all over the world, and we need to bring about a movement in this regard.